We have not tried to defy the governor. We have not tried to do that. That's not been our intent. We've tried to go along with this. We know that COVID's a serious thing. We've tried to, if you look around, everybody's in face masks. We're sanitizing everything all day. You know, we're doing everything they told us to do. They still chose to shut us down anyway.
When Governor Wolf ordered gyms to close again this year, Jim Brown did just that. Brown's gym in Clark Summit was closed until Monday. But when the Brown family spoke with their landlord and learned he couldn't help them with their rent, they decided to reopen the gym the very next day.
We're never going to recoup the money we lost. I mean, I lost everything for the last 28 years.
Brown says his business has been struggling since the first closure earlier this year and has done everything he could to try to keep it afloat, including using up his retirement savings and taking out a loan that will take 30 years to pay off.
There's nothing like borrowing $200,000 and not buying anything. You didn't get anything for it. All you did was use it to pay bills that you should have been paid for by income from the business.
Brown tells Eyewitness News his insurance policy included business interruption and should have covered the closings.
If you had a fire in your place and it took you 2 months to rebuild it, well, we bought insurance that was a value of what our gross incomes were per month that's required to pay for our bills while we were closed. So it was to represent that. But there was also stuff in there to protect us if we got closed by, you know, government. You know, they came in and shut us down for whatever. And they turned us down on that.
He says he is now involved in a class action lawsuit against the insurance company by a local office. Brown says there has been backlash about reopening his gym.
If they think I deserve to go bankrupt because I opened back up to try and make one last chance to save myself, there's nothing I can do about that. That just makes bad people.
Brown says he fears being cited.
We're still probably going to get cited still. Frankly, nothing I could do about it. The chance of failure, if I didn't open, was 100%. If I open, my chance of failure is much less.
As for paying those citations, he says they can't take money from him that he doesn't have. He continues to stay open because he owes his customers, who he calls his friends. In Clark Summit, Ravdi Janaswamy, Eyewitness News.